find the measure of an angle if 7 times of its complement is 10 degrees less than 3 times of its supplement. Now, let the measure of the required angle be x, the complement (90°−x), the supplement (180°−x). According to question, this is 7 times 90−x is equal to 3 times 180°−x − 10°. By calculating 630−7x is equal to 540−3x − 10, implies 4x is equal to 100. So therefore x is equal to 100 by 4, 25°. The measure of required angle is 25°, the answer.